Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Capricorn, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking these cards, guys. And one card from the Moonology deck for you all today for your moon energies today, guys. Capricorn, so let's start with these cards. If you want more clarity, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance, Capricorn. So today we have sun, clouds and man. So in your relationship, guys, maybe, or in your career situation, you are seeing something confusing you, something bothering you. Maybe you are worried about this person, whether they will accept you or reject you, or what will happen, what will be the status of your relationship. But whatever the situation is, guys, the doubts, confusion, or maybe you may have some misunderstanding, whatever it is, guys, all that is going to resolve today, Capricorn. So this card here, this is a very positive card. So whatever negative things you are seeing today in your life, Capricorn, you are going to see great changes coming your way, positive changes, and things will fall back into place. And maybe even in this relationship or in your work situation, maybe you have something bothering you, worrying you in your work. You have a lot of things you need to achieve, a lot of goals, ambitions for your life, but you do not see the way to reach them. Some kind of confusion or lack of opportunities you may see, but whatever it is, guys, things will fall into place. So all that doubts, confusion, lack of clarity is coming to an end very soon in your circumstances, Capricorn. So for your moon energy today, guys, we have this card here. So full moon in Virgo. So with this card, it just means that you are going to ask yourself what needs to be done and answer it honestly. That is going to give you the right direction that you need today. So this card just means that you are good enough. Maybe in some circumstances, maybe you are underrating yourself. You feel that you are not good enough, or you are not talented enough, and you are not trying hard enough to reach for those opportunities or offers. But today, this card is just a reminder that you must use all your skills and talents. Feel really confident in your own skin. When you do that, you are going to see success knocking your doors, guys, Capricorn. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, Capricorn, please stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Capricorn. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So we will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's see what is the first card for those who chose this first card. It says Rose Elf Revelations. So when this card comes to you in a reading, guys, it just means that you are having something in your mind, something something you have not revealed. Maybe all that sadness and grief you have been holding on, that has been burdening you. So this is the time you are going to be free of all those burdens. So some kind of unkindness towards you, bullying maybe, or injustice done to you is coming into light, and people around you may know the truth, the reason for your sadness or the way you were, guys. And you need to trust your instincts today and see for signs. Maybe you may be seeing signs in your circumstances. Maybe something happening naturally, the way the birds are singing, or some signs in nature that you see around yourself. You must be aware of that, because that is going to give you or take you towards truth or clarity today. So your instincts are here to help you, guys. You need to trust that. And whatever injustice is being done to you is going to come into light. So there is a person who has been treating you in a bad way and you were suppressing it. But whatever it is, truth comes into light someday, guys. You can never hide the truth, whatever it may be. And maybe you are someone experiencing this injustice, or maybe there is someone in your circumstances who is experiencing this injustice, and you can bring hope to that person who has lost it. You can make them feel peaceful again, help them with your kind words and with your kind heart. And whatever evil has been done to you will be recognized, and that person who has wronged you will be revealed, and justice is coming out, justice is happening, unfolding in your circumstances. So you can never hide truth for a very long time, guys. So you need to understand that. So that is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys, for you all. So for those who chose this second card, this card, we will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this second card, loyal heart. So this card just means that in your relationship today with your person you love, you both are having a beautiful understanding. Mutual love, respect and caring is there. You are devoted to each other and you are loyal to each other. And this may be the time for heartfelt commitments and trust. And you need to understand that having that trust, mutual love and trust for each other, you can see that this relationship is divinely protected and divinely directed. So just like you trust this person, they trust you. And just like this person trusts you, are you loyal to them in return? Are you reciprocating their trust? So you need to question yourself on that, guys. And this is the time for you to be really truthful, honest with what you truly feel, and make this person understand what you truly feel. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So with this card, it just looks like you are in that deep connection with this person, and you both love each other, and you both have a great future together. That is what this card is about. And maybe this may be a twin flame soulmate connection you have with this person, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So thank you, guys, for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.